Excuse me? Yeah, I'm a plankton, but not the plankton you want. I think that's Cousin Sheldon you want, and I ain't him.
Oh, I see. I thought you were. Because if you were, which I can see that you are not, I would challenge you to a battle.
Well, I may not be Sheldon Plankton, but I do have a key. Does that count?
Oh, why, yes. Yes, it does.
Phew! I was a bit worried there.
Me too. Glad we cleared that up.
Guys! Are you kidding me? Get him!
You're right! I don't know what I was thinking.
I'm thinking about ice cream. Who's ready for a snack?
And your cousin. And where is the last key? Tell us now, or...
What?
Yes, SpongeBob. Or what?
You will see sights so heinous, so terrible, so utterly unpleasant, your eyeballs will tremble just wondering what it is.
I can't take it. I'll talk.
Oh, please leave him alone. Plankton's headed to the Krusty Krab. The last key is there. Just don't hurt Patrick.
Incredible, boy. Just incredible.
All in a day's work, sir. feel tingly.
Don't bother me now, kid. The third key to the safe is around here somewhere, and I intend to find it.
You'll never find it, Plankton, because I'm the one who hid it. And even I don't remember where I put it.
Well, the map says it's around here somewhere. That or it's a blasted sesame seed. I tell you, this map is confusion! Once you pesky meddlers are out of the way, I will find that key and claim my rightful place as ruler of all Bikini Bottom!
Not so fast, Plankton. You have forgotten one crucial detail.
Oh yeah? What's that, numbskull?
Yeah, Patrick, what is it?
What's what?
The crucial detail?
Well, why forget?
Wait!
Another one down!
Defeated again! Why is it that even with my superior intellect, powerful technology, and dashing good looks, I cannot realize my dream of fast food supremacy?
Perhaps it's because you are a puny, annoying pest.
That's one reason.
Enjoy this moment all you want, Krabs. It doesn't matter anyway. Someday soon, I will find that final key, and then victory will be mine!
Does it matter? Matter? Matt? Hold that thought. There you are, me little beauty. Now I'll just open that safe, and the Krabby Patty formula will be back in its rightful hands. The formula is in your pocket. My pocket? Oh, and so it is. I had it with me all along. Davy Jones's ghost time, clever.
You mean we did all that for nothing?
Well, not for nothing, Squidward. I think we all learned a valuable lesson.
Oh, and what was that, SpongeBob?
We learned that before you fight a giant robot army, always remember to look in Mr. Krabs' pocket.
Words to live by.
I sure am glad things are back to normal here in Bikini Bottom. Say, I wonder whatever happened to those batteries anyway.
What batteries?
Oh, never mind. By the way, Patrick, the reception on your television sure is incredible.
Well, thank you very much. More pickles.
Two gherkins, please.